Mrs. Maloney from Wexford was in bed with her dear husband John. She said, I am awfully frightened, for I heard a strange noise just at dawn. Says John, don't be frightened, me darling, it's only a mouse going about, and before very long, I assure you, I will have him caught by the snout. So John set a trap for the raider, and he placed it under the bed. He said, before this time tomorrow, sure that blooming mouse will be dead. Mrs. Maloney next morning was starting to sweep out the road. Well, she put the trap up on the chamber, intending to move it quite soon. But John came home with a toothache, and he roared and he bawled the whole lot. And with all the fuss and excitement, the little mouse trap was forgot. She gave him a powder to soothe him, and they got into bed with great care. And she told them the patience that Job had, and all the great pain he could bear. They both went to sleep free and easy, but John, he got up in the night. He got up to use the owl chamber, and he got a terrible fright, for the trap closed tight on his victim, and there wasn't a thing he could do. Well, he roared till he woke all the neighbors with a terrible hullabaloo. And Mary's still thinking it was too dead, sat up in the bed with a jump. Why the hell don't you go to the dentist and have him pull out that owl stump? That's not the owl stump that annoys me, but I've just had a terrible grab, and I wonder what patience would Job have if he caught his mouse in a trap.